Alex.
Yo, I've been thinking about this forever. What's up?
What does this barber pole mean?
That'll always be outside of every barber shop. Y'all know I be at every barber shop.
Yeah, that's what does that barber pole mean? What's the color, man? Here, bro. Shut up, man.
Y'all don't know. You give a damn about that barber pole?
Y'all barbers and y'all don't know?
Listen. My grandfather's told me that back in the day.
Oh, man. I hope nobody ain't messing with you coming on over here, man.
Hey, man, these job turkeys ain't following me, blood.
Listen, these job turkeys been around here acting up all week. They been stabbing people. They been shooting people.
Oh, hey, man. Oh, damn. That nigga think he's wrong on that. You cut me, blood.
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about
Sucker.
That. I got some for it. These jobs. I told you. Just wait.
Man, I'm a pimp, man. I can't be pimping out there with a cut on my face. They ain't gonna respect me, man.
Just calm down. Ugh. Don't worry about that cut on over there. I'm gonna take care of that, man.
Man, I hope you sanitize those things, man. They got this music.
I sanitize everything. But you gotta stop moving. I told you to get around here shooting. Just be waiting.
Cut me again, man.
Oh my God.
Man, I hope them things clean, man. They got this new disease called the clap out there.
Oh my God. I ain't gonna give you the clap, but listen, you keep moving. You're gonna be strapped.
Man, I'm telling you, if I get the clap, I'm gonna clap in your damn afro.
You keep moving. Oh my God.
I bet you don't even use oil sheen. Use butter. Hey man, be careful with that blade, man, because I be in the mirror doing my little Richard impressions, man.
What's that?
Man, you got me. I can't do my little Richard.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna look like little Itch.
Oh my God, you gotta stay still.
Come on,
Cleo.
You mad because I slept with your cousin.
Did what?
Oh, damn.
All right, come on up. Listen, just calm down. This is the best I can do. We might be on to something right here. About two, three days. So it's gonna be okay.
And that's how the barber pole got its color. People don't know that back in the day, we used to be psychiatrists, doctors, dentists. I mean, they're taking teeth out, along with being a barber.
Yeah, that's what's up.
So that explains the picture of my grandfather. It was red, white, and blue. He was coming from the barbershop.
That was your grandfather?
Yeah.
That was my grandfather that was cutting him.
Hey, cut that camera off.